Alright guys, welcome back to, I don't even know, maybe part 12. And if my television remote would actually work, I could show you some gameplay. There we go, I got it to work. So, we're gonna go, we've just done our first heist, and last episode you didn't see that. Click the previous episode, which you could probably name like, heist, maybe, first heist, I don't know. Check that shit out. Very good fun. Yeah, I mean, right there. Excellent. In a range. Oh, in a range of colours. Yeah, we've done our first heist. That was just a jewellery heist. We got just under 4 million. Had to pay this, whatever this guy was called, Miss Travel. Had to pay him 2.5 mil, so we were there for about 1.5. Maker took 500 grand ish. Frank up to 175 grand. I think the rest up to 230. And the rest of the crew, they got 400 mil between them. Which is decent, I suppose. Frank got the whole gut, so they're, I suppose. Fucking hell! Yeah, quick. Oh, I'm sure of knocking the people out and driving money to driving money to the drop-off point, and as well as I don't know, but yeah. Oh, we picked up some money as well. We lost a crew member. So, yeah, had to pick up his money. I don't know how much that amounted to. Where's Mike? Big Mike, there he is.
Whoa!
Mr.
Hey,
Phillips.
There you are. What's cracking? So, we all good? Hell yeah, we all good. We did. Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and
Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into it.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. Make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar?
Pablo Ramos makes 28 million.
Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again?
Oh my God, he's forgot that to
do. Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high, but that don't
leave
make it right!
Johnny, leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here? Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? It's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay.
Ugh!
talking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? Fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest.
That's Johnny from Grand Theft Auto 4. He's a member of the Lost, in case you never knew that. You more likely know. And by the looks of things, he's just been mashed into the ground by Trevor.
Desert surprise.
Yeah! Finally, we meet Trevor. And it was an honor. It's a bit of a looking honor.
Wait! This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really?
Check this out, shit. Check this shit out. Yeah, I've been all the way up here before. Yeah. Yeah. I was playing about in that airport, that landing spot.
My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert, and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch! Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone's got mothers, at least one.
Okay.
And responded by flying a lot of helicopters over poor neighborhoods all night long in a show of community spirit.
Rural areas outside Los Santos are reporting a dramatic increase in gang violence.
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Reports say Latino street gang Los Verios Aztecas have been shifting operations to outside of the city, a trend that worries rural...
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, what, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
All right.
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer.
Come on, boys.
Gaga! The van's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh. Whoa!
Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss! There'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Go.
Who makes the set? Hide work.
Okay, now we follow the van back.
Whoa!
It's a good little track to play, man. I could drop you on a dirt bike. I know Trevor's skills are, you see. Flying because he was in the thingy we jiggy RAF, but it's not RAF. RAF's a British one. Air Force.
Do we know where they're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Jeff to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us.
Shouldn't these bikers be on bikes?
I seen some too fat to ride. Can't get their big old gut over the handlebars.
But if they're in a van, ain't they vanners?
Fuck, man.
Where are we headed? We're right on these bricks.
Oh, look, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
And right, probably right into an ambush.
Hold the perimeter, fuckwits. Daddy's going to work.
If you got any questions about what's happening...
Oh, Trevor's ability's like rage.
Die!
Do this shit. Fucking hell. No, what about this guy?
Step right up! Step right up!
Fuck's sake. That's not only the wrong guy.
Shit, you okay?
Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
All right, this is the Trevor special ability. Try that and continue. I've been killed a lot in the relatively short time I've been playing this game.
Permission.
Oh fuck. Oh, that was happy, that was something. Hit me with. Damn. Maybe to be this because I'm going out too reckless. Or maybe it's just because I like the background song. I don't know. Take down the bikers.
Fuck this!
That time, sorry.
Step right up! Step right up!
Great little distance of damage, you think. So this means I can go just run right at them. Doesn't matter. That's right to run out, so I should gain cover.
I'll tear you apart! No driving privileges! You ain't gonna be on that hog much longer! And suddenly, everything makes sense!
That's a good long-range shotgun.
This is hard for me too. I've had to kill half the speakers in the county.
So what? No, they want to go unarmed. God damn it. Telling me I have to completely reload the thing in my controller. I don't even know where I'm aiming.
You don't want to know me when I'm irritated!
That's just there. That's a rush on there. Get that guy.
Step
right up! Step right up! Yep. Watch it! Take cover!
I'm gonna
keep moving in this house.
Assholes!
Oh! Kill all of them or let them live and shoot. Either or, really. So that's all I really had to do, just blow that fucking truck trailer up.
Get back! Can I get you to anything? Soda? Snacks? No! Get in the fucking truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said?
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs!
They just bought as a need for sticky bombs. Run! Return to the Riverside Trader. I would love to go here.
Ortega lives near here, let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? And a wacky? I'm one of those lizard people.
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. Here he is. Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? No, come on. Ortega runs the whole county.
He don't anymore.
What the shit, isn't it? Press and hold out, too. Why would you do this? Oh, right, we're pushing over like that.
Fuck! I hope you're enjoying the ride! You're changing plots, you cocksucker!
Oh, I just keep driving them, huh?
I'd push you to the ocean if I could!
The reins! What the fuck, Trevor?
out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
I'll go away, man, but my people...
It's only out of professional respect.
We was always cool.
I wonder if I'm allowed to kill him.
He's looking at me. I always let you operate. I didn't have to. I don't like the way he's looking at me. I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid. Think about it. The Aztecas is an international enterprise. I think he gets it. They're gonna greenlight you after this. You sure you wanna do this? The shot callers ain't gonna be happy. He's looking at me.
Sure or not?
I'll go away, man. But my people...
Feels better.
I guess he don't run nothing no more. Let's get out of here, man. Quick.
Trevor's one hardcore ass fucker. With that fucking pretty good shotgun. Long range shotgun.
This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events. As evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Well, you told me about him, your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run!
This is Trevor's safe house, you can save eagle parking in the garage. You can modify your vehicle at Los Angeles Capital Garage, I know that. You can save again by saving your bed, change clothes by walking through here. I've seen this before. You have the logo. Good. Welcome to all the various securities in the part and. He just pissed on his floor, I'm sure. There you go. Mr. Phillips. Trevor Phillips. No survivors. 6 headshots. Mission time. Checkpoint. I don't know what that means. Trailer crashed. $5,000. Alright. Okay. Tattoo parlor's now available. Oh. There you go. That.
Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you and you know how I feel about that.
What the fuck, man? What we're gonna do is we're gonna save it here, okay. Alright, guys. Well, sleep in Trevor's mind. Okay. Save it. Boom. Allow that to save to my HDD, my hard disk drive. Okay. And I'm going to see you in the next part, which I'll start playing tomorrow, because it's very late, and I have to get up early to go and find out about work. Okay. Thanks very much, guys. I'll see you later. Bye.